Hey guys, it's Gaba VR, and this time I show you a really cool video effect you can achieve with a 360 camera and a free smartphone app. And it's quite a big deal if you think about how much editing work you need to get a perfect sky replacement using traditional editing tools. In one of my older videos, I showed you a technique how to replace a blown out sky when you can avoid it even with a proper exposure. And it's a little bit time consuming, although it's not a full sky replacement, only particular. So you can imagine how much work you need for a proper job to replace the sky totally or add a night sky to a daytime shot. But this time I will manage to create a day to night effect using only AI. And as you can see, it's not only a sky replacement, but it also affects the entire scene and it looks really cool. So let's jump into it. Maybe you're used to that I mostly share desktop tutorials using different editor software, but this time I'll use Insta360 app on my smartphone. I shot a short clip with my One X2 on a clear sunny day just to make this effect even more spectacular. And I also took some night shots to see how this effect works in such cases when I don't look for any extra stuff. I just boost my video to look cooler, but still realistic. So as a first step, I open Insta360 app and download these videos, then I can even turn off the camera. I don't need it anymore during the process. I go to Shot Lab where I can find a lot of creative 360 effects, but this time I will select the latest one called SKY SWAP. I tap on Use this theme, and first I select my daytime shot to create the day to night effect. As I open the editor page, I can see that my video is continuously panning around. Of course I can set up any custom projection, but for the sake of this tutorial, I keep this one called Surround. Basically this is a cool sky replacement effect. So I could select any interesting or funny sky, from adding passing clouds through underwater effect and so on. But this time I choose Galaxy 1. It takes a couple of seconds to process, but then I can see my video with a star-lapsed-like sky. I like the position of the sunrise or sunset in the distance because the direction of my real shadows fit it perfectly. But I'm not done yet. Looking at this short preview, it's obvious that it's not a night shot. So I have to customize it a little bit more. I tap on the Galaxy 1 effect once again and two sliders come up. I can use them to adjust the strength of the effect on the background and on the foreground too. This time the background, the sky looks perfect this way, but I set the foreground to 102. Now it affects even the ground, so it looks more realistic. You know, in making a real day-to-night effect, one of the most difficult parts is handling the sky. So it's awesome that this app can make it for us. Then it only needs maybe a little color grading, and here we have a low-budget day-to-night effect. Another thing we can do is only creating a cool night-time-lapse video in minutes. Of course, it's the best to shoot at night, but we don't need to wait hours to capture moving stars. It's enough to take 15 seconds and add the same effect. So now I open a night shot. I select a 15 seconds long period and generate the effect. By default, I can see my video with the passing clouds, but of course I can switch to Galaxy 1 again to add some stars and the Milky Way to the empty night sky. And looking around in 360, we can see the result, which looks really cool and realistic. And now let's see how to export. I tap on the export button in the right top corner and select direct export. Here I go to the custom settings to set up the highest bitrate in the app. Then I just wait a couple of seconds while my phone renders the video. It will be saved to my phone album and now I can transfer it to my computer or share it directly in social media. But basically that's all. I was managed to do a really cool sky replacement in a minute, and even more, I could make a day to night effect the fastest way ever. If you're interested about playing around with this effect to create a realistic or even unrealistic but cool sky replacement, check out Sky Swap in Insta360 app. And for further 360 contents and tutorials, subscribe to my channel and see you next time.